Guys, welcome to a new episode of Headlines Doing Yourself. So today I'm going to make an accent wall around this TV and behind. Let's get into it. Hey guys, so I'm back from the store and I got all the necessary tools that I need to build that accent wall behind the TV. So here I have the cement board. I'm going to just nail it on the drywall. So here I have the rock bridge. Once I put it on, it's very beautiful. And here I have two bags of cement. So I'm going to mix this cement here in this bucket. And I have a sponge here to clean up some of the mess that, you know, happened along the way. And I have my mixer here for the cement. And here I have the space setter. So this is going to help me to get the cement and create some spacing. And here I have some nails that I'm going to use to fix this cement board on the drywall. And here I have a tape, you know, just to tape, you know, all the edge of this cement board so that it can, you know, be nicely set together as one piece. And it's a bucket that I will use it to mix the cement. And I believe that's all. So let's get to work.
We have lost as we look down the road where all the prodigals have walked, and one by one the enemy has whispered lies and led them off as slaves. But we know that you are God, yours is the victory.
I have this TV mount that I just removed from the wall. So now I need to get some wood of this size that I'm going to attach on the wall so that I can mount this TV mount on it to have a better strength on the wall. So we found out here to see what I can find. A lot of things. Oh, look at this one. So this one looks good. Hey guys, so I've come to the end of this amazing project. As you can see right here, it's done. The accent wall is finished. I sealed it, I did everything, and now I just have to mount the TV. So this project overall took me 2 days. So I started on Saturday. I gave it about 3 to 4 hours, and I had an event to attend, so I had to leave, and then I started again. Took it again on Sunday after church. So now it's late at night, and I'm done. I'm very glad of the final result. This is my very, very first time doing something like this. I never put tile on the floor or anything like that. So this is my very first project of this kind, of this nature. So in the past, I did, you know, do some, you know, cement on the wall, things like that, and making it, you know, straight. But this is a really, really big one I've ever done. I'm very delighted about it, and I hope you are. I hope you learned a lot during this process. And the reason I'm doing all this is to inspire you, to encourage you to do something like this yourself instead of pain. So this is it, it's done. Like it, subscribe, share. You know, more videos like this are coming. I have many other projects that I've done that I didn't take the complete video. And I really want to take this moment and say thank you to all those who take the time to do, you know, videos of whatever they are doing and sharing it on YouTube. It's a very tedious, you know, thing to do when you have to do your project. At the same time, you have to run to the camera to make sure that you record every single part of it, and then you have to go and edit the video and post it. It's a lot of work, you know, to do that and to share it. It's really a lot of work, and I've been very blessed by, you know, some of the projects that I've seen on YouTube, and that motivated me to share my piece of work as well. And I hope you learn a lot from it, and maybe tomorrow you'll be the next one to do a video like this and bless me with you know, some of the techniques that you use to do your project. So thank you, like, subscribe, and share. God bless, and see you next time. This is Ed Lance, do it yourself.